Depending on where you live, you may have to pay to see a doctor. But what if you can't afford to do so? Or perhaps you received a diagnosis from a physician, but you want a second opinion. As the name suggests, Your Doctors Online offers online medical advice from top specialists. It's free and on demand 24/7. Joining us to explain how it works is Nauman Jaffar. He's the co-founder of Your Doctors Online. Welcome to the show, Nauman.
Thank you so much, Mark, for having me back again.
Yeah, pleasure. Yes, I have talked to you in the past with some of your other businesses. I know you're a very busy man, so I appreciate your time. Your Doctors Online is what we're talking about today. Tell us at a very high level what this service is.
Mark, imagine a world where everybody and everywhere in the world will be able to get free healthcare. That is the service that we are providing. Your Doctors Online provides free healthcare online on internet for anybody to register and chat with a doctor for free.
Okay, and when you say chat, it's a text chat or is it a phone call over the internet?
It is a it's a text chat.
Okay.
There is a phone call, which is a paid service, but 24/7 we have doctors who are waiting on lines, receiving chats and responding to them.
Okay, we'll chat about the paid service in a moment, but you said primarily Your Doctors Online is free, and that's for a text-based conversation with a physician somewhere in North America, and this is a qualified, vetted professional who you can be in touch with. So walk us through the process. It's a website, right? It's not an app yet, but walk us through what you need to do in order to initiate that conversation.
Yeah, so the first thing that people have to do is they have to go to YourDoctors.Online. Our website, in fact, is mobile friendly. 80% of the traffic that we are getting today is actually coming from a mobile, a smartphone.
Okay.
So as soon as they go onto the website, they see there are buttons there which says try it for free, and it's absolutely free. There's no credit card required. They register with their email address. We will soon be bringing in Google and Facebook registrations as well. Mm-hmm. So as soon as they register, we ask them a bunch of questions that can be filled literally in about 30 seconds to a minute. We ask them their age, their gender, what is the health issue, any symptoms that we need to know. As soon as they hit the submit button, there is a doctor that is waiting to chat with them. It's as simple as that.
That's amazing. And these are GPs. They're just regular physicians, not like specialists, like a heart expert or a podiatrist or something like that.
Yeah, the free chat is being provided by young doctors who have, who are technology savvy, and they are sitting on their desktops, on their mobile phones, responding to these queries, and they are provisioned and supervised by a very senior doctor here in North America.
Okay. How many people are using Your Doctors Online right now?
We have close to about 20,000 members globally.
Oh, wow.
Mark, who are actually registered with us in the last 6 months.
Okay. So registration is mandatory, but it's pretty simple, but no credit card is needed. For the free service, which lets you engage in a real-time text chat with a physician so you can explain what your ailments are and you hopefully will get an answer that is meaningful to you, maybe with some advice. But then what if you do want to pay and elevate the level of service? Does that include like a phone call, for example, or a video chat?
Yeah, so we have all of those services, and there's certain services that we're building as we speak. The next level of service is what we call Become a Member, which is about $9.99 US per month. We provide a number of services as part of that. It includes a sick note. It includes a medical refill, a prescription refill that they want to get sitting at home. Hmm. It also, by the way, will include by the end of this month a 10-minute conversation, and this is primarily for U.S. and Canadian patients who want to actually have a phone conversation with a doctor. Mm-hmm. So as soon as they pay and become a member, we will allow a 10-minute conversation with a doctor and a few other services. So that's the $9.99 membership service that we are in the process of launching right now.
And for the free version, where you don't have to pay anything, are you limited to one conversation with a physician and that's it? What if, a month later or there's something else wrong that you want to talk to a doctor about?
It's all free and you can have unlimited chat as we speak right now. It is, we're giving 3 months free service. In fact, 30% of the traffic that we get today are people who are returning with their or their family's issues and chatting with our doctors.
Oh, interesting. Okay, that's great. And who do you think is your target audience? Is it older folks? Is it younger people? Like you know, people who don't have their own doctor? Who would you say your target demographic is?
So our target demographic are primarily, we are seeing women aged 18 to 34. That's our primary target for various reasons. I'll try to get into that a little bit more. But these are women who are actually more, you know, smartphone users. They want to actually have the convenience, the confidentiality, and they don't shy away from having a technology conversation with somebody over a chat.
Okay. But you don't really need to be tech savvy to have a conversation with somebody with texting, right? I mean, it's really like even my mom, who's 78 years old, she texts me and the grandkids and all that. So, I mean, really, it's that easy, right?
Absolutely. Absolutely. We do get a lot of people from, in fact, 40% of our traffic is actually from US, and 60% of traffic, whether, you know, you won't believe it, but it is from outside of North America. The most interesting part of all of that is basically we are spending absolutely nothing, in fact, $0 on marketing. And people are just rushing to our website, the word of mouth, organic traffic, the content that we are creating. People are telling each other through social media, through other sources, and we have spent absolutely nothing over the last 6 months on marketing.
That's great. I can imagine people will Google something like free doctor or medical advice or something like that, and your website will be one of the top ones that shows up. Is that right?
Absolutely. That is exactly what is happening. Okay. So today, 90% of our traffic is coming through Google, where people actually want a service and they don't want to pay for it.
We're chatting with Nauman Jaffar. He's the founder of Your Doctors Online. The website for a free consultation with a physician is YourDoctors.Online. You said it's confidential. I can imagine that being extremely important. So is it that the doctors that you have brought on for the service have to sign something that they will respect, you know, patient confidentiality? Or how does it work exactly? Is it encrypted, the conversation?
Absolutely. So the privacy and the trust of the patient is our number one priority. And it's easier said than done. Mark, we've spent lots and lots of time and money on making sure three things. Number one, the conversation that is happening between the doctor and the patient is all highly encrypted. So that's one. The second thing is that we are all of our data resides here in North America. We've actually followed strict HIPAA and PHIPAA compliance regulations. Mm-hmm. And then the third thing that we have done is that we make sure that we have all the security and privacy policies within the company, with our doctors, with our other employees, and even the founders, where even somebody like myself, who's a founder, does not have access. And we anonymize the patient data as soon as we get that. So what it means is that, Mark, if you come in, you register, and you chat with us, we will remove your email, so we will not be able to see who actually wrote what health issue that they have had.
Oh, interesting. Okay. And then I'm assuming, as we wrap up, Nauman, if there's an issue that really needs to be seen by a doctor, does the virtual doctor recommend someone in that city? Maybe they're in Chicago, or maybe they're in Vancouver. Will they say, oh, here, you can visit this person if you like?
Yeah, we do, but that is not our core business. So we have, as I said, we have the free GP service that we've talked about so far. We also have people who are coming from all over the world to seek a medical opinion, a second medical opinion.
Okay.
So Mark, I'm not sure whether you know this, but after heart attack and cancer in North America, the third leading cause of death is medical misdiagnosis. So people do come to us who have already had a medical diagnosis, and they want to make sure that before they get the treatment, the radiation or the surgery or whatever it is, they do seek a second opinion from our specialist as well.
Okay, I understand. Okay, and then finally, where are we going forward here with Your Doctors Online? Where do you envision this service in, say, 5 years?
So here's my humble goal, Mark. I want to make just like other things in life. My vision and our team's vision, the founder's vision, is to make healthcare free for everywhere, anywhere in the world. I know we are extremely, extremely blessed here in Canada, where we have healthcare free. And I have the same vision to make it all free for everybody, at least the basic level for GP. Mm-hmm. That should be something that we absolutely have free. And then, you know, I can quickly talk about how do we plan to make money. With the membership fee that we talked about, if people want to be prioritized in front of the queue, if they want to chat with a doctor in terms of having a conversation, if they want to make sick notes, we provide the convenience where they don't have to leave their homes. So that is the second level of service that we want to pay. In fact, people like our service so much, you will actually be surprised that people are asking us, and they're starting to leave donations for us, as an example.
Oh, neat.
Which is very interesting. We found over the last few months where they're saying, how do you monetize this? So there's a lot of ways that we can make money later on, but sure. Our goal right now is to provide and make healthcare, basic healthcare, free for everybody in the world.
And for that premium service, Nauman, is that when you said it was $9.95, is that per month, per year?
It's per month. We will have both options. We will have a $9.99 US per month option where you get a lot of things for a part of that bundle, or there will be a $29 option which we have today where if they want a one-time access to a doctor, a one-time sick note, a one-time refill,
right.
Those services will also be available.
All right, Nauman, good luck with this. It sounds fantastic. I want our listeners to check it out at yourdoctors.online, and I thank you for your time.
Thank you so much, Mark, for helping us spread the word.